Good evening. We begin with shocking new video tonight of the moment a policewoman was attacked on the Gold Coast. It happened during an arrest and after the officer fired her taser. And a warning, some viewers may find elements of this story distressing.
Behind the wheel of a Lexus believed to be stolen, Noah Spells refuses the orders of police.
Get out of the f***ing car!
When he finally does, he lunges at the female officer, then this.
Get out!
Taken down by a taser, the 40-year-old left cowering in a ball.
I will taser you again. Get out. Get down.
All while neighbours watch on in shock.
She can handle it.
Seemingly under control, the officer tries to cuff him.
Do not move. I don't care. Do not move.
But quickly, the tables turn. Screams echo through the street as Spells grabs the officer's hair, shoving her to the ground, dragging her across the bitumen before he then takes off. It sparked a manhunt, leaving the officer struggling to breathe, calling for backup.
On the run.
He was soon found, so too a gun and ammunition inside the car. Today, the 40-year-old was sentenced over the sickening attack, along with dozens of drug and weapons offences. In sentencing, Noah Spells interrupted the magistrate to apologise for his actions. He said he was asleep, wasn't in the right headspace, but claimed he would never punch a woman. The court heard the schedule of facts say otherwise. Spells was jailed for 2 years, eligible for parole in April next year. On the Gold Coast, Jordan Quinn, 7 News.